or you can go to hell.
I have really bad feelings about this.
Okay. That fucking dog, though. Well, I guess as long as he's down here, then he's actually... What's this? Aha! Yes. Let's save. Let's save. There. Okay. I think I know. Just need to hide these guys.
These dogs will sense me even if I'm disguised. It wasn't easy to get those, but cyanide sausage should put them out.
So he can dress as an officer.
I'm going there.
So I guess both of them understand German. Or can speak it. Come on. Let's save again just to make sure that was the wrong button.
Poor doggy. It's not your fault your masters are more animals than you.
Okay, he actually saw me. Wait, how loud is this? Okay, he should have done it instead. It probably smells like, you know, something's off. I don't know what it is.
It's not your fault your masters are more animals than you.
There we go. Right. And let me guess, they can see... No? Let's save just in case. That was fucking hilarious. Like, someone beat my ass! And I gonna be calm as fuck about it. And I just realized that heilige Scheiße, that... Holy shit! Funny dude. Okay, let's get up there. He's on alert now, so...
Yeah. Heil fucking Hitler.
Okay, I have a pistol now. And I guess officers are gonna... watch out for dogs. Keep talking for as long as needed, huh? I wish I could do that. My goodness. We can work on this.
I'll cut the cable.
And that's a door. Okay, we need to get all the way around. To knock his shit out. And also we need to photograph here. How do I... Ah, we need to go out this way. There's that. Right. Well, let's try his new uniform out. The officer doesn't give a fuck.
Going this way.
Red, do you have any?
I'm sorry, but no.
Actually, you, the one who needs to be ready. This is a closet. Imagine opening this closet, just 7 bodies falls out. Like, holy shit.
He's already dead. I'll move the corpse.
You're a jerk.
I would like to hear what you had to say there, buddy.
Any news from the front? How's the war going?
The US, British, and Canadians landed in France in June. Their war is vicious, but they are making progress.
Great news. That means the Nazis are fighting on 2 fronts.
Soviets are closing in on Warsaw. They've been hammering the Krauts for the last year.
I bet they'll reach Berlin.
First. Okay, now what? Okay, so there's dogs there. We probably don't want to take a look in there anyway, but here's a heap of bodies. Like, a hell of them. The word used to be... Wait, what? Oh, I guess they've been... They stopped driving around.
Changing positions.
Hello. Okay, so officers does not give a darn about him. So, if I can intercept this guy where he can't. Another train coming in.
Watch my flank.
Affirmative.
Yeah, come on, pick him up. I've done this before.
I'm going there.
Yeah, come on. There we go. Okay, I was actually quite lucky in getting the bodies passed earlier than.
Changing position.
Go, go, go.
And I guess he's guarded by the officer. No. This guy is guarded by him. Ah, too dangerous.
Nicht jetzt, nicht jetzt. I'm still preparing.
Oh, fuck off. Oh, fuck off. Okay, then we're gonna do like this.
Must be how they dispose of all the corpses. In these crematories, people have to see this.
Down.
Take him up, please. Men. Okay. Thank you. How do we do this? I don't really walk around back there. That would have been too easy, they thought. But I can't walk around here, though. Okay, I think it's time to let our officer take a little walk. No, okay. He's starting to wondering where the hell the other guy went, so okay. And of course he's asking the wall about that. Another part of the wall. Let's save before we do anything else. And I don't think you give a fuck about it anymore.
I'm going there.
Jasne.
I don't really trust moving him. Yeah, I guess he's a bigger threat than this guy for now. No, oh, for fuck's sake. Stupid fuck. Wait, hold on, that dog is... Running with his hand up, all right. Huh? He went from like, who the fuck is that? To like, huh? Well, oh, yeah, sure. Hey, you heard anything? Yeah, sure. Let's save. Oh, you cunt. Oh, you absolute cunt. Come on. Like 2 centimeters. There we go. Now what? Oh yeah, he can feed the dogs, so to speak.
Rusham, I'll take care of that body.
I just remembered that, you know, I probably should be hiding the bodies.
I'll move the corpse.
Go, go, go!
Ah, because I was running, was that? Oh no, oh, for fuck's sake. I'm sorry if I annoy 90% of you right now.
I'll move the corpse.
Yeah, pick him up. Okay, let's save. He saw that I threw that hot dog. Okay. Interesting, interesting. What the hell do we do with this? Well, let me zoom in on the fucking dog. There it is.
Gehört.
And that's why you teach your dog not to eat everything on the ground. Yes, I have seen dogs eat absolutely everything. Like, should I eat this? No, you shouldn't.
I'm going there.
Yes, nay.
And I don't give a fuck anymore. That's good.
One down.
And we could take care of everybody except the dog.
Should do it. Should be enough for evidence.
Yeah, but you missed all of this. You know, like, look how the hell we're living.